promises, left over Obamas's, who can't handle the president finally keeping all his promises. This might sound preposterous to politicians and lobbyists who got more hands on the money than Northern Pacific octopuses. So here's my hypothesis on corrupted politics. Go back to that beat, going back to a liberal apocalypse. When he's miraculous, infectiously fabulous, keeping America great will be nothing short of spectacular. Oh. Get a pocket and a mop, lay the deep state on a chopping block and drain the swamp of filthy politicians and dirty cops. Equal justice for all of us, Russian collusion's boring us as the fake news is waging a disinformation war on us. Winning is glorious, I gotta have more of it. Instead of playing a victim, it's time to become victorious. Okay, everybody gather around, TootSweet got something to say. And this goes out to all you say, space, snowflakes, cotton candy, cupcakes. Think you deserve a trophy just because you participate. Tell your classmates, roommates, and deep professors, soulmates. Thinking they got the right to shut the free speech and open debate. Your intolerance and hatred has been carefully calculated by a liberal agenda, shamelessly manipulating kids who've yet graduated, being indoctrinated into a world where only twisted liberal views are tolerated. So open your minds, cause I'm about to elaborate just by President Trump and making America great. He gave us tax breaks, drumsticks, military pay raise, embassy in Jerusalem, and regular unemployment rates. He cut through all the red tape, flushed out the deep state, and the job killing rules liberals used to regulate. He exposed the rage bait and news fakes, buying worse than Watergate. His trillions of dollars around the world repatriated, crossed the iron deal, brought back American steel while taking on little Roger, man, making the world a better place. To the KGB, something resembling a police state fantasy. Yeah, they're cheating and lying, they're wiretapping and spying, and then they wonder why we're worrying about our liberty. Well, it was my old man told me to respect the flag. He said, united we stand, that's the American way. Gonna be one hell of a day when we can finally say that it was made right here in the USA. This is TootSweet. Thanks so much for watching.